I'll do it. Of course. Consider it handled. feast and make merry, my friend! This day, all of humanity is saved. A brilliant power! Fit for the most brilliant of warriors. Do you not agree?
Hey, what's up? I assume you're the new star rookie everyone's been going on about. I'm Eric. That's right, Eric der Vogelweide. I suggest you do your best to emulate me. I've been out defending humankind for a while, and I think I know.
Eric, look out! Whoa! Ah! Don't just stand there and fight!
Well, there you go. Welcome to this godforsaken place. I'm Selma. Don't waste your time remembering. Neither of us will be here long. I hate being the guy to break it to you, but death is not so rare out here. Surprised? Afraid? Well, what did you think it was gonna be? Forget it. The time for mourning has come and gone. We've got a mission. Let's go. Here's a key to staying alive. Never give a breath of quarter, and stay the hell away from me.
New Oracle responses are popping up everywhere. Watch out, you're being boxed in. Cut a path through the weakest part of their lines. Fall back beyond the range of the maidens and take them one at a time.
Power, get away!
Come on, Parker.
Woo! That was a catch.
Wow! I really feel it. There's so much power. We did it! We did it!
I'm impressed.
About a little of this. Eat.
Ready to eat?
Take a bite! Gotcha! Gotcha! Is this right there? Eat!
Huh.
about a little of this?
I'm impressed.
They're weaker! Hit them! Hit them hard!
Keep up the pressure! I think we're winning.
There! Enemy down! All Oracle responses are silent.
I'm so sorry.
I should have seen it coming. If I had warned you sooner.
Enough.
Survival of the fittest.
Glad to cut you down to size.
We did it! Ha-ha! We did it!
That is how it's done.
Grab a butt!
That was exhilarating!
Woo!
That was exhilarating!
Down. All our responses are silent. I'm so sorry. I should have seen it coming. I had warned you sooner.
Enough.
will be looking at advanced God-Eater tactics and awareness. This could save your life out in the field. Mid-sized and larger Aragami are often made of sterner stuff. They have armor of different thickness about their bodies. By watching for their response immediately following an attack, you can tell if you're striking an effective area. There are four possible responses from a God Arc attack. This shows them ordered from weakest to strongest. Be sure to watch for these replies when you strike Aragami. Always focus your attacks where they are most effective. I've prepared a Vajra simulation target. Go ahead and begin combat. Try to discover where all responses land. Observation is key here. Also bear in mind that different weapons are more or less effective against various body parts. Another preferred method is to attack with elemental powers. When you find an enemy weak to blaze, freeze, spark, or divine attacks, you can exploit these breaks to bring them down. Once again, you'll know for certain if an element is effective by watching for the Aragami's response. Now, using everything you've learned today, slay this target. When in doubt, it's never a bad idea to try out whatever.
Oh no, I'm out of bullets.
Take advantage of these weaknesses. Striking with increased force and efficiency will change your battles to the core. The very heart of this is simple. When you're in the field, trust in your natural style of combat. Experiment and learn. That is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Dismissed, God Eater.
We'll be right back.